hungry. What can we eat?
Hello, look, it's lunchtime. How about eating the best sandwich in the oldest cafe in Rio Grande?
Sounds delicious, but which is the oldest cafe in town?
Let me give you some clues. In the past, people went to see films in this place.
Films? The cinema on Belgrano Avenue?
Let me give you another clue. They drank coffee and they ate sandwiches and chips.
I know, Confiteria El Roca.
Good job. Let's watch some information about this place. El Roca is one of the most emblematic and traditional places in Rio Grande. It is an old cafe restaurant located in the city center. The founders were the Fernandez family and Roberto Wilson, who was the mayor at that time. This symbolic place is popular for its big and cheap dishes, but mostly for the best lomitos in town. However, this place wasn't always a cafe. El Roca opened in 1946 as Cinema Roca. It was the only cinema in Rio Grande. It was so popular that neighbors took their own chairs to watch films when the room was full. People drank soda and ate classic Argentinian dishes. At night, people organized dances, tango orchestras, and boxing festivals. Finally, on February 1st, 1969, El Roca Café was born. Now it's 55 years old and it's decorated with plenty of black and white pictures on the walls that show its history and friends. I eat a sandwich at Roca Café every Saturday. My grandfather ate sandwiches at Roca Café in 1950.
Can you see the difference? In the first sentence, we say eat because we are talking about the present. And in the second sentence, we say ate because we are talking about the past. The past tense of eat is ate. It is an irregular verb. Look, here are other verbs we use in this video. Went, drank. Can you think of how we say these verbs in the present? Yes, that's right. Go and drink. Anna, is Roca Cafe open now?
Yes, don't worry. See you next time. Be sure to visit Roca Cafe.
Let's go immediately. I'm hungry.
Let's go.